You're all good.
All right. Actually switched my stream from the starting soon to actually a live scene. We live,
Right.
motherfuckers.
Test, test.
Test, test.
Can y'all still hear me?
Test, test, motherfucker.
Test, test.
Motherfucker. Gotta in that, add that motherfucker in there.
Let's
Never.
go.
Real nice. Would you chill the fuck out? Hold the fuck up.
You hold the
Let's
fuck up.
go! Come on!
I'm building the gun. Give me a pen. I'm gonna cry. What are you guys want me to
Yes, where everybody is. We pull up and then you're just like, give me a moment.
Normally, you guys take fucking forever. I don't wanna hear it.
Oh, I'm good right now. I took a 20-hour nap.
Jesus, why?
I don't
That's not even a nap at that point. That's a
Right.
nah. Nah, bro. That's not a nap. That's a.
That's like bordering on I was drugged.
Death with
Right?
benefits. I had death with benefits there.
Right? Shit.
You're all good. All
Although
right.
I got mad at
Switched
myself,
my
Logan,
stream
because
from
apparently I woke
starting
up at
soon
some
to
point.
actually a
Don't know when, don't
live
know why,
scene.
but I woke up. I smoked one of my
We live,
cigarettes,
motherfucker.
apparently.
Test, test.
I'd finished my Dr. Pepper, drank like a half my water, and ate my fucking Chipotle. I had half my Chipotle left waiting on me for when I actually woke up to where I could actually have food. And no, apparently Sleepy Me woke up before my brain was even there and decided, here, I'm hungry.
Logan, are you ready yet?
Oh yeah, I was just wanting to see if you guys wanted to invite Josh or not. I was waiting on Don to start talking though.
I don't care. We
I'm
can.
sorry.
If you want to invite Josh, invite Josh.
Well, he kind
By
of
the
got
way,
mad because he
oh,
got
go
on
ahead,
last
sorry.
night for us, and then Venus joined.
Oh, poor
Well, he
baby.
could have said something.
He did to me. That was my fault.
Oh, well, you didn't say anything to us, you jackass.
Well, he said it right when Don was inviting Venus, and I didn't want to be a dick to Venus, so I was like, eh. Oh, well.
We probably did better with Venus than we will with Josh.
Yeah, we did. I guarantee it. I guarantee it. You listen here, you little bitch. You gonna hear that fucking phone? I swear to fuck. I'll keep calling.
He's probably pouting.
No, he's hanging up on me. I know he is. Yep, see?
Yeah. They didn't play with me last night.
I'm gonna break my phone doing this. Why? He said you need to. I'm gonna. Oh fuck, wrong button. He said you need to stop and then hung up.
Is he maybe busy doing something?
He's got his headset on, so I doubt it. He's probably playing some game.
So you're still doing it?
I don't give a fuck. Josh. No, not. Oh, he's
But blame what?
Get yourself a proper warm up.
What's he
We'll
playing?
join soon.
What, the forest?
The forest?
Yeah.
Isn't that a
Isn't that
VR
a
game?
VR game?
I don't know. But that's what it says he's playing.
I don't know if they came out with a non-VR port or not. I know I'm a poor white boy and can't afford a VR
They did.
headset, so
It's an open world survival horror.
yeah.
Horror.
Oh, I know. I watch people play it because I'm a poor white boy and can't afford a VR headset.
Well, this one says it's not a VR headset, it's just an open world survival game.
Well,
Warm-up done. Time to kick this off.
it was originally a VR game.
Yeah, like I said, there's not really contracts in Farmland. There's one.
There's two.
I wonder what type of plane this is.
One.
Never mind.
Like, do you think us standing on the back of that is like, you know, to scale with the actual size of the plane?
No, nowhere near it.
You think it's bigger?
Yeah, it's bigger.
I don't know what type of plane it is. The two people watching me in chat, if you know what type of plane they use in Warzone, let me know.
Target drop, get to work.
Specs would be great too if you have them.
Fly box marked, secure the package.
Go Google. Oh shit, someone came in. Thank you, Logan. I thought that was gone, to be honest with you.
Plane, are you dropped off from in Warzone?
People over here, Cecil. I downed one of them, see the one shield crack. You can get him with a pistol. I promise.
Coming up.
I'm dead.
Surviving them.
Their whole team popped out of a bush, like no shit. No! Damn it.
Welcome to the Gulag.
Wasn't doing too
if
bad.
If you survive, really. You earn your freedom.
Hi.
You can always have a go at these bastards while you wait. Give them some choice words and smash their mugs with a well-placed stun.
So, Don, there's a new skin in the store that I want.
Time for a bit of argy-bargy. You're up next, mate.
Cecil, where the fuck is he?
Oh, shit. His spawn center.
He's center
crouched down. Right,
left.
His spawn.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here.
There are people on that scavenger.
Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
God, they gave me a fucking sniper rifle. I do not miss the fucking sniper rifles when it comes to Gulag.
Fucking Christ, dude. There you go. That's the ground flashlight. By the way, if you're talking, I cannot hear you, love.
I wasn't at the time, but I am now.
Okay.
Gas is moving.
Fists and a combat knife.
You can do it. Get some.
Well, yeah.
Logan, am I clear to drop on you?
Yeah, there's people around me, but you should be. I don't hear any firing or anything.
Okay.
There's a gunner crack here.
God damn it!
I do have a riot shield too, so I'm just kind of creeping around, walking.
Primary objective accomplished. All supply boxes found.
There was a king bounty directly in front of me and to your left, but it disappeared.
Yeah, that's that fucker that killed me. He's got a shotgun.
Enemy
UAV overhead.
Yeah.
He's in a safe zone.
Enemy marked. Relocated. Disregard that. Target right here.
There's an aid station here.
He took my assault rifle.
Logan, give me your money.
Here, I'll go with you. I got a riot shield. For good reason.
Well, there's people in that one. I'd only seen one in there, though, but yeah. If you all want...
Anyone need this?
That's up on the roof of that building. Like, I had almost grabbed it before I bought you back.
You want me to come down for it?
No, I'll try and... I can get to it. You're fine. Just gonna take me a moment. Come on, jump over the logs.
312 meters.
Work.
Get to the target!
Oh shit, there are people there with loadout. Should I try it anyways?
No, if you die, it's not useful.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, guys.
I don't know if fuckers are still in that house.
King Bounty's in the car now. There are also people shooting at him from back that way. Like back over there,
hey,
so careful.
Wibbledy wobbledy, here comes a riot shielder property.
That was terrible.
I know it was.
Baby, if it's got a plate in it, can I have it?
Obviously.
Over on that green marker.
Friendly loadout drop on the way. Contract failed. Time's up.
Anyone need this?
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Enemy soldier incoming over here on me.
And me as well.
Just closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Shit, they're over here, babe.
Moving over here.
By the way, you're rainbow.
Still more people, even though that was a team one.
Yeah. A lot more people.
Heading this way.
Dawn's got somebody on her. Logan, in here.
That one's broken. Nope, they're plating up right now.
How, bro? What?
Failure's a provocation.
I don't understand.
deployment.
Did you get to hear, dear?
No, what? Dawn. Okay.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I don't think you got to hear at all.
No, I've been trying to talk to you, but you're not saying anything.
Don, he's been talking to you. You just can't hear him.
I'm warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Yep.
It's locked.
I wasn't paying attention.
Farmland has that. Or is that in prison, basically?
Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
No, it's farmland.
Dawn, can you hear me? Logan, can you hear me?
I'm gonna take that as a no, she can't. I can hear you.
Can she hear you?
Do you have Cecil muted on accident?
I don't think she can hear you.
No.
Hang on a second. I don't think she can hear you. There's somebody that went right there.
They're on that. They're on there. They're on that house. I'm burning. Disregard my left.
Going here. Precision airstrike out of a box.
Oh, they haven't picked it up, huh? No, but they got a fucking shotgun.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to float just to see if any's outside.
No, one's
down
low.
Doesn't look like.
Okay, Dawn, can you hear me now?
I'm dead. Fuck me.
From where?
The other building. Where the buy station usually is.
Yep. The one that killed me.
Sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy. Your teammates in the gulag. If they survive, they can redeploy.
What? So they're basically...
Yeah, see, so that building you're in is where I got killed from.
Bullshit, my dude.
Welcome to the gulag. If you survive, you won't.
Dawn, can you hear me yet? Guess not.
I'm up, Cecil. I got a fucking crossbow.
His spawn right side. Coming hard to you.
Get ready to fight. You're next.
Hid behind the lockers on the right side.
I got it. How did that fucking miss?
He's still right there.
Finish the mission. Here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
What?
Go sort this fucker out.
Welcome, new viewer.
Take gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Yeah, hold on, dear.
Okay, Dawn, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay.
But yeah, hold on. Hey, Google. What sort of plane do we get to ride in Warzone?
Sorry, I don't have any
information. No, she just answered it before. Hey, Google, what sort of plane is used in Warzone?
Lockheed C-130 Hercules plane. On the website Dexerto.com, they say, one of Call of Duty, Warzone's latest glitches lets you watch players jump out of the Lockheed C-130 Hercules plane, and players are clamoring for its permanent addition to the game.
You get to hear that time, dear?
You're going to the war zone.
C-130 Lockheed.
C-130 Lockheed Hercules. Where are we going?
Gas is approaching your position.
You feeling frisky?
Yeah, let's do it.
Sure.
Scavenger contract located.
Time to die. I'm going shopping. All right, lads, let's get it done. Supply box identified. Parking location now. Enemy dropping into the AR.
I'll stay with Cecil.
What do you mean stay with Cecil? You're next to me.
Oh. I thought that it was Cecil that was taken off. We got people here though, definitely.
Super sure there's always people here. I'm being tracked. Fun.
I hear him over here by me. Mine's dead.
Okay, I've got more footsteps. People. I've got footsteps.
Yeah, I just seen one run by you.
Oh shit, Logan.
Yeah, Logan, I marked your favorite. It's the CDL assault.
I'll come pick it up in a minute. Me and Cecil are fighting. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Doorway!
Yeah, you got it.
Me on door.
Up top.
Like
drop
off
down, you piece of shit.
Office. Which
up top on the roof? On the roof.
Okay.
He's trying to ping me from up in this motherfucker.
Hey, Cecil's at a two.
Coming to you guys.
Come to me because this dude just dropped a red access card. I haven't picked it up yet.
Yep.
It's in that pile of stuff.
Are you guys in office?
We're roof.
Ish.
Lower roof.
Yeah, I got it. How the fuck can I get up there? There's no fucking stairs. There it is.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch
enemy soldier incoming.
Yep.
Back outside, dear.
Enemy lost track of you. You're safe.
They're still up on the roof.
No, they're not. They jumped off.
I just seen a red marker up here.
Oh, on this roof, yeah. 7.6 meters.
You good, Logan?
Our team's in a
They're down below us.
Alright, I'm heading for that box.
22 meters.
Just
directly
so
ahead
keep
of me.
The contract. Yeah, I just seen one hop off the roof from cable.
9.3 meters.
Got one. Got two.
Nine meters.
Which way, Logan?
Thank you.
Never mind.
That way.
Alright, heading for the box.
Logan, you want to head with Dawn?
I'm working on it.
Since she's got 15 seconds to hit that first box.
Come on, where?
3, 2, 1, you're done. It's done. We're gone.
Contract failed.
Shit. Yeah, fuck, I just found it too.
I have an idea.
Alright.
Where are you going?
Back in Superstore.
Anyone need this? Enemy here!
We got a little bit distracted.
But we survived.
Supply box ready for pickup.
On it. But yeah, just as I got to it and was getting ready to open it, it disappeared. I was mad. I thought there was a ladder over here. No.
It's right here.
Alright, so baby gets first box.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
By the way, Logan, did you get that assault rifle?
No, I didn't. I grabbed an MP5 that I liked and a shotgun.
Recon device activated nearby.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
Dibs, you both have gotten to open one.
So you failed the other one.
You failed it too.
I was busy killing people.
I've got 3 kills. I don't want to hear it. No, babe.
I didn't take anything. I just opened it.
That's not the point. I wanted to open it.
God, you sound like a fucking 10-year-old child.
Because I am.
No, you're not. You're a fucking 29-year-old woman. Act like it.
No.
28? You're one of those
I'm 29.
Two.
I'm 29, but no, I'm not acting an age that I barely am. Well, almost through, but still.
Barely are. You are 29.
Yeah, like I said, almost through. I thought about that one because birthday's in February. But still, no.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
What's the fun in being a crotchety old woman when instead I can have fun and, you know, not be that?
2 boxes, people right here.
Moving here.
Oh, fuck, behind, behind.
Taking fire over here!
Fucking hell.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Getting charged.
Oh, fucking two. There's two teams here.
Baby. Never mind.
Well, I. Okay, don't.
To earn redeployment. Sit tight, mate. You'll be out there soon enough. Your teammate got a proper sorting. We're sending.
What the hell happened, Logan?
I was on my fucking phone.
I'm waiting for an opponent.
Yay. Same. I've got 35.
On the side note, you guys have definitely enough money to buy me back.
If we survive.
Mine just read prepare to fight.
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line.
I'm up with the crossbow.
But if you lose, you're done. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Going back to the front.
What the fuck?
Peaceful.
Teammate redeploying.
Very far left for you, Cecil. Is a buy station under the bypass.
Okay.
Don, land on that and go to Cecil. Make you guys move a lot faster.
I had seen a helo first there as in an enemy one, but yeah.
I will meet you all at the military or the police station. All faithful. Nothing's here, FYI. People have been here.
I'll drive.
I can drive.
I'm being shot at from somewhere.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
I'll drive.
Yeah, back in
top
tunnel.
Of airport.
Oh, top something. Of airport?
Yeah, that's where I just got shot.
Yeah.
From.
Moving.
Logan, where the fuck are you going?
Getting blown the fuck up. Fuck you, 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 and your spooky bullshit. Oh, I'm getting shot from tower now. Fuck off, man. God damn it.
Vendor here. Rearm and resupply.
I got downed on the other side of the fucking airway, and then tower fuckers got me.
Dawn, you got enough to buy him back.
I know. Well.
Nope, Dawn's down.
What the fuck happened, Dawn?
I don't fucking know. I was running to get the ATV, but I'm gonna assume tower.
No, if it was tower, you'd be dead right now. Like, dead, dead. You guys just, yeah.
Crawl over this way, crawl over this way.
I'll pull your mic.
Now I need to get on that door and go far left as fucking possible right now. Storm's coming in.
That's what I was trying to do when I got shot.
I'll drive.
We'll stop and buy me back real quick.
Yeah, when we get in circle. Oh shit, look out. Babe.
Fuck, you can't just tell me. Oh, God.
Pull hard out there. Return to base.
Well, there was two people in front of us. When I say look out, babe.
You said look out, babe, and then I'm dead. Literally that quick.
Dropping into the area. What? Warm-up's done. Time to kick this off.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore. This life has fucked me worse than anymore. Kick my ass right out the fucking door.
Gas closing in fast. Get to the safe zone.
play Resistance.
I only see two people so far going for it.
How did he get a fucking gun already?
Don, you're on that side.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment.
Dude had a fucking Uzi already. Fight's kicking
off. I have a Bruin.
Just wait for your turn now.
I also have
get ready.
One.
Get ready to fight. Here you're next.
No, what I'm saying is when he landed, he had an Uzi.
Did you report him?
No, because what does Activision do with reports of cheating? They stick them in a shredder and that's it.
Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Other one's down on the stairs.
Stand by for redeployment.
Right.
Enemy here.
Fuck! How are we both down? This is a lot. Fuck! I was like, how? There's only one left in there, too.
Your teammate's in the gulag. Teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
To the AO. Logan, there's two of them in there now.
Yeah.
Because I was waiting for the one guy to pop out and I was just going to beat him with my pistol.
I'm landing on tower to see if there's any guns or anything that nobody
got. I already checked. There's not. That's why I'm here with a fucking pistol. I hear him. Broke his shield.
Dropped him.
Your teammate got a proper sorting. We're sending him home.
Damn it.
Don't worry.
We lost that.
Live bullshit.
Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in. Gas is closing on your position. Suggest you get moving. Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
Where are we going to die now?
Well, I don't care.
Anyone need this?
Why are they not confirming? Fuck!
Also, I'm lagging a bit.
Oh no, I am too. Holy fuck! Yeah, I'm not just lagging a bit. I'm lagging a fuck.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, I couldn't kill the guy because I was lagging so hard. And his name was Cheater Jack.
Using rocket.
That might be why.
Yep, I reported him.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
God, I'm still fucking lagging. Even though I've got a latency of only 60.
He must have popped in the vehicle and left.
No, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me!
Where, Logan?
It's not over yet. Your team
I shot him a bit. He ran inside.
God damn.
This is what I get for lagging my dick off.
Armor on the riot shielder.
I'm not near you. I'm lagging so bad.
I knew I should have called in that precision. You're still a bitch.
We got recon
bring
online.
The UAV overhead.
I'm just gonna sit there and let you spray me. Fuck off.
They're on me.
I'm dead, it's an AX-50.
Yeah, I had an SKS and was half stunned, so.
Never mind. I didn't know we had a scavenger open.
Yeah, that's why I'd marked Superstore. Did Thankfully, lag just saved your life. They're on the buy station, just so you know.
Yeah. Yeah, lag did just save my life big time. God, this is so bad. I just want to back out and fucking restart.
You can if you want.
What are you doing, bitch? Yeah, you're playing the forest.
You're being hunted.
You wanna get on? You wanna get on and play Call of Duty?
Anyone need
this? Yeah.
You're up to two, love.
Never mind.
All right.
That'd be how the.
Enemy vehicle.
You're up to three. No one likes you.
No.
Yeah, Logan, just back us out.
Let me die. I'm gonna die. Where they at? Do you hear that going by my head?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Thinks they got FMJ.
Say hello to my little friend, you piece of shit. Oh, you jumped to you, fuck.
Someone has just bought back.
I know. I'm restarting my shit.
Okay.
Should what?
Should what?
I heard Logan say I should.
Logan said he's restarting his shit.
Okay.
I'm probably. Have you seen the widget stuff that's going on with like the iPhone?
No.
Yeah, you have. I sent you stuff.
Oh wait, yeah, shit, yeah. Honestly, I'd forgotten about that.
Okay. Anyways, I'm going to spend time to do that eventually. I just need to find the time. Maybe it'll be on Thursday morning on my 2.5 mile walk back to my apartment and driving my car off at a garage.
What are you dropping your car off at the garage for?
Hold it for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
Really good shot. Yeah. Entering the code, case, I'll protect you.
602-74513.
Yep. Nobody landed with us at all.
Open.
That's shocking. Sucks because I put stopping power on a gray Uzi. There's really shit in here this time.
So we're gonna unlock the Iron Man on Fortnite.
Oh yeah.
Nice, nice.
I got the munitions box.
Armor here.
Basically, destroys his stopping power. Why did you say game clip recorded? I've not recorded anything.
Been fucked up.
Well, the Xbox has been doing this from time to time. It'll randomly record shit for some reason. But the clips are like 3 to 6 seconds long and have no volume or anything in them.
People are gonna hate me. I have stopping power in my R9.
There's a recon going on right in front of y'all.
Fire station, where?
The recon. Like right over that way. It just disappeared. And also, if someone called out fire station, I didn't get to hear that.
Nobody called it. Dead silence and...
Shotgun mark.
Anybody have room for a shield box?
Yeah, I do.
Almost over here.
I'm hanging to this building so I can get up top.
Yo, you have people running across the ditch, Josh, over here.
Heading out.
Towards us or away?
Toward.
I have any type of rockets hit that helicopter?
Oscar Mike.
No, I wasn't. I wasn't asking for rockets, I was asking for a rocket launcher. I should have clarified that, I'm sorry. I mean, we're still gonna need to go to
Oscar Mike.
There for circle. And Logan's already jumping. Okay.
Found an armor box.
No!
Yeah?
I was just wondering where you were.
More armor, right here.
Coming up.
Armor here.
Armor satchel.
I think we all got one. Cecil and Logan both went up to the top of this building that we're in.
By the way, baby, if you're looking for it, cable's right here.
No, I'm not.
Repositioning. Cancel that.
Were you marking that because there was people there?
No.
Is this what we're doing? Yeah. Are you on the top of this building?
Yep.
Load out, drop. Drop headed your way.
R box only.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Damn.
Marking contract objective.
Okay, Logan.
Not entirely sure, but
moving.
I mean, I'm heading over with Logan because
contract is complete. You're cleared for higher payouts.
Oh, I didn't even realize we grabbed the contract, honestly.
Baby, you moving in too?
Give me just a second.
ID'd a most wanted contract.
Friendly UAV overhead.
They're just sitting on fucking.
Ready for pickup. Got gas moving in. Enemy UAV overhead.
Station identified.
Logan, can I get a little bit of money? Okay,
no.
We're gone.
They just popped the load out. Somebody just popped the load out close to us.
Well, they're on top of broadcast. I bought Cluster Strike because I was going to drop it on there.
Anyone need this?
Allied Cluster Strike inbound.
I'm calling that on top of there.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
I'm hoping I can be sneaky with this. I'm climbing up top to try to get an angle on the guys.
Just remember we have people coming from our back too.
That was great. How'd that work for you, Josh?
Perfect, he got self-reviving. I downed the guy that killed him.
Friendly UAV overhead.
What about that time?
That worked out great. I mean, not great, honestly. But, like,
kinda like that? Because, you know, Logan killed the guy that was up there.
I downed him.
No, you said killed.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Sorry,
if your team has cash, they can pay for your release.
That. Right,
can you all hear me?
Barely.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Because my headset decided it wanted to shut off. You still good, Logan?
There's people on top of me.
Right there above you, Dawn.
Target marked. Requesting fire mission.
Okay.
Dawn, gas mask.
Okay, you got this.
Little busy, there's still more outside, Logan. Sounds like he's upstairs, Logan. He is. Second one. Oh, fuck, it's not.
Okay. Give me another.
Oh, there it was. Okay.
Yeah, they're in the front foyer of the broadcast building.
Yeah, down below you, Logan.
I had a.
No, one was up here with me. He just ran to the left.
He jumped down.
He jumped down.
Yeah, mine wasn't shooting like that. Happen to survive this, wait to buy me back because I'm hungry.
Come on. Wow.
Good to go.
Please tell me he was upset about that.
He didn't even say shit.
Your custom M4 or M3?
Kilo.
Oh, Kilo.
Yeah. And yes, it is. My heart is beating 90 to fucking nothing right now.
Yeah. Just, your bearing is the closest one.
Okay. Yeah, that's that fucking house I hate.
Is that a thermal scope or no?
Be okay.
Okay.
Moving. Cancel that.
It's not the game sucking my dick again, guys.
Right?
Come on, motherfuckers. Come on. What? Oh, he had a shotgun too. Little asshole. Yeah, he had an origin.
When you go back to lobby, just sign yes or no. Class.
We need to have gulag.
I didn't realize you had gulag. I'm sorry.
Yep, yeah, game sucking my dick big time. Oh, fuck me. No, 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 sir. No, no, no. I fucking hate this area. Oh, fuck off. They're coming from the right.
There are 24 enemies still out there. Kill them all.
You just can't catch a break.
Nope. And it's not going to be on me either. Fuck me. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me.
Thank you.
Oh. You see that guy on the hill by chance?
Yeah, I did. Ain't my problem.
Okay. On the roof to the left.
Less than 10 enemies remain.
Oh, what the?
I think trophy system's better.
Oh, it is.
Won't your C4 blow up the trophy system?
Possibly.
It's just one team and you, I think.
No, there's 7 people left.
Oh, I was reading the thing to the left, I'm sorry.
Shut up, motherfucker.
Love you guys.
That was very abrupt. Hey, Dawn.
She's making food.
Oh.
Logan.
What?
Stop the looking for a match. Don's making food.
Don's the party leader.
Are you serious?
Yeah. As Cecil runs upstairs to stop the match.
I'm not running anywhere. It just means that she gets to be AFK.
How'd you like to be killing that one guy from all the way across the ridge of the kilo while he had a sniper?
That was nice.
Ow.
Oh.
I'm warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Gunman, ramen for me.
Lucky, I've been talking about ramen all day at work.
Battle Royale. Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in. Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Scavenger contract located.
No, no, don't jump. Don't jump, don't jump.
Can I ask if Don even back?
Not yet.
I'm just letting the plane kick me.
There's one that's not AFK. Two.
I found him.
Bullshit, my dude.
As Josh is unhurt from hell. Oh.
Josh probably isn't even close.
I am.
He's semi close.
I was grabbing guns at the closest thing.
Yeah, just grab that King Bounty. Fuck it.
Your teammate has been designated as a high value target. Guard him at all costs.
I mean, I was gonna try to kill these. Bitch.
This is the Gulag. Survive and you can redeploy.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. And yeah, I got to see what happened.
You can always have a go at these bastards while you're away.
How?
He's so far away from me.
We'll play stuff.
Sorry, I didn't put any cheese or anything on it for you, baby.
Where was he, Josh?
Sorry, my mic was muted because I was eating, but it's okay.
They were in the tree somewhere. I downed
them
on.
They're dead.
Okay.
Got two.
I'm up with the crossbow.
Sort
them out or capture the objective.
He's on the right side. He's right in front of you.
Oh, my God. I also hit the crossbow.
I have an SKF.
Your teammate got a proper sorting.
Wow.
We're sending him home. Teammate has been cleared for redeployment.
Nice job, Don. Logan, is it clear on you?
Yeah, it's clear on me. There's just no gun.
Mine was AFK. Logan, grab that, since I think all of us have been to Gulag.
Oh. Hey, give me like a split second.
No, you're good. I ended up burning myself a little bit because I put the bowl in after I'd already washed it. Like, I washed it just to make sure and had too hot of water. And so the 3 minutes that ramen takes, when I went to take out the bowl, it splashed up into my face a bit. Y'all have a recon right here with you.
Okay.
They're over here.
Over here.
I'm heading for that. right towards gunfire, it sounds like.
Yeah. Yeah, just don't worry about it, baby.
Nope, I'm already heading for it.
But yeah, they're like right in here-ish, those ones. But yeah, that recon was in that house, Logan.
Ah, yeah, it was. Yeah, it fucking was.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Come on, baby, I'm getting sort of low.
It's up a fucking ladder.
Also behind you, Logan, watch out.
Yep.
Clock's ticking. Get to the target.
Alright, I'm flying toward it. Logan, be a coward.
Fuck being a coward.
He's already inside, Logan.
No, he's not.
I heard the door. There's a sniper coming at you, Logan, from your 25 in that factory.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Got it. Yeah, I didn't got it.
Yeah,
shut up!
Please.
Logan, give up!
Oh, shit. You spooked me.
Damn, y'all are far as fuck away from me.
Yep.
Bounty target has been marked.
36.40 for it. Plus it gives us eyes on somebody.
Yo, like getting right hit. In that.
From where?
Yo, guys,
the
guys,
fucking
tall tower,
helicopter.
Tall tower.
I thought it was the helicopter right behind you.
It might have been, but I got
back
shot
over that way.
That area.
Because that's where they are.
Yeah. Yeah, not the helicopter, the helicopter. It's that back that way.
Rearm and resupply.
Yeah, someone was bolt back from there. Team got me, just so y'all know.
Alright. That's so far away, I don't think it's really.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Hostile dropping into the area.
Friendly UAV overhead.
He got the King Bounty.
Target right here.
Yeah, but he's on the fucking roof. Oh.
Not yet. Well, now he is.
Go get the fucker.
We're all moving there. I'm gonna have a. Is there a fucking thing? Is there a thing on the outside? I'm looking for a thing on the outside.
Oh, they're jumping down. I heard somebody shoot. Oh, don't forget you had thermite. He's cracked.
Oh, there's another team right there.
Yeah, they got me down.
Yeah, that's what happened there.
They had their loadout and everything. Says I got killed by Cat 2 Jet.
Also, I'm just having a mini headache, so I might call it night. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna call it a night this head.
Okay, Dawn, back us out.
I'll talk to you guys
wait,
later.
Be able to.
All right, see you, Josh. Okay.
Hello. Testing. 1, 2. Da 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 da.
We're okay.
Nah, just
for a second there.
Yo, actually, back out real quick. Let me go cook some food. I'm gonna go cook some ramen myself.
All right. Give me a second.
You guys want me making me want to have ramen, so I'm gonna make some.
Sorry, I wanted to eat after the 20-hour sleep.
For 25 hours.
Apparently, I needed it.
Do you feel better?
So-so.
Now you're just grumpy because you slept that long.
I would feel like crap if I slept for 20 hours, let alone even 8.
It's alright, Cecil got home and, I told him, oh shit, you're late for work. And he was like, no, I'm coming home.
Yeah, I'm coming home from work. I'm not late for work. I've got the lovely bunch of coconuts.
Should I have boy ramen? Should I have miso ramen?
Miso.
Agreed.
Also, I should refill my water bottle here in a second. I just want to get some of the food in me, you know.
Do you guys cook the ramen in the microwave?
Yeah.
If we're trying to be quick, yeah, that's why I was trying to do it that way, but... You're cutting in and out a little bit, Logan.
I know, I'm far away.
I'm up to 3 viewers. Oh my god! What? Is one of them you, Logan?
No. How many viewers you got?
3.
Yeah, none of them are me.
What about you, Don?
I'm on Pokemon right now trying to catch a ferret.
Okay. I got 1 on Twitch and 2 on Facebook.
Are you going to say hi to them, or are you just going to acknowledge that they're actually there?
Well, I mean, if they want to say hi, I'll say hi, but nobody has said anything. They're just lurking Guys, silently in the background.
Say hi to him. He's lonely.
I'm lonely. I'm so lonely.
Mr. Lonely.
I'm a lonely loner. Oh, hi, Tommy. For some reason, my little chat window's not bringing up the Facebook chat. Guess I'll do it that way.
Current flood. I'm mad.
Bring that up for the Facebook chat.
Four minutes remaining. Dump it into the stream. Mix it up. Good to go.
Like I said, I'm sorry. It's just when I woke up at 6, I told Cecil then I was hungry and we still hadn't eaten. So I was just like, all right, I want food.
Well, no, I understand.
Do you? Do you?
I wouldn't be cooking ramen right now if I didn't. Did y'all eat?
Chicken.
Oh, that's chicken ramen?
Mm-hmm. Well, our big packs are like, what, $15, something like that, dear?
For the 12-pack?
Mm-hmm.
It's like $5.
I thought that we'd had one before that was 15, or was that the not off-brand one, but... The more authentic one, and we didn't really care for it.
Yeah, that was some, like fancy ramen bullshit.
That's what mine is. Mine's the actual Asian ramen. It's, like, $3.25 a pack. I get, like, 6 of them, and I eat them throughout a month.
Yeah, no, okay, so by pack, do you mean, like, a 12-pack, or do you mean, like, the little, like, individual
Singular.
Packs? Yeah. See, ours, it's like a quarter a pack.
Yeah, I know. I get those too. I just like this. Like, this is my, like, if you ever watch Naruto, how he has, like, his fancy ramen, then he has his, like, cheap ramen, right? That's me.
Yeah, you're talking Greek to me there, dude. I don't watch
I wouldn't be able to make fancy ramen. But, yeah. I wouldn't be able to make fancy ramen because I've actually never soft boiled an egg, so I don't know how much is too much with it.
Easy. Well, an egg really is. You can hard boil it. They really are supposed to hard boil. All you do is do like your egg, leave it in there instead of for 6 minutes, leave it in there for 3. It hardens really around the edge, outside gets soft, and set it up.
You're crackling in and out so bad, I barely heard any of that.
Yeah. It's the same as hard boiling an egg. So you gotta know.
Except it's 3 minutes in the water and that's it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I would want to try a soft-boiled egg, because, I mean, they look really aesthetic, for one. And also, you know, I've never had an egg that way.
Oh, man, bro. Ooh. Some pork ramen. With some soy, like the soy ramen with pork in it. You get the little fish cakes and you get the fucking soft boiled eggs. Oh my god. Heaven in your mouth.
Did you leave?
Well, see, if I'm doing it that way, I'd probably braise up some pork, actually, like a pork shoulder or something, and basically use the sauce there as a brine.
Mm hmm. Come on, motherfucker.
I don't know. There's a fancy ramen place here in town.
Why do we have a fancy ramen place here in town? Not necessarily knocking it, but...
I don't
know. So we've got a fancy ramen place, but fuck if we can have fucking Waffle House here.
Right.
No, instead we get Starbucks.
Fucking Starbucks. Dunkin's better.
During pumpkin season, I actually prefer McDonald's. like, I don't know what they do that's different, but, like, you can even ask Cece on this one. I tried the Starbucks pumpkin spice, and I was just like, ew, I can't. We went right across the street, spent, like, a dollar and some change at McDonald's for one of theirs, and it's like cocaine for me.
Hmm.
And then come the November time, then I'm going to turn into a peppermint bitch.
Means you're just an all-around basic bitch.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. At least during the holidays, from October, well, you know, from now, basically, until, what year, don't they stop, like, right before my birthday with the mints?
Yeah, I think so.
Are you that tired? Said, are you that tired?
By the way, remind me, dear, next time that Venus is online, we need to find out his KD.
Get some rest, Mom. We want to come out here in the bed. Yeah, it's already up. All right, Mama, go get some rest. Yeah, you're falling over. Go get rest.
Logan, if you need to, go help her.
Don, what'd you say?
I said, if you need to, go help her into bed.
No, she's fine.
All right, do you still need a moment, Logan?
No, are you back? Started up. I'm back.
I was asking because I was about to step away. Wait a minute. I still have a little bit in it. Let's go. Or would y'all find them quads again? I'm still so sad that we didn't get McLaren. He was a sweetie.
Hey, back out.
Dawn, did you hear him? Okay.
What's up?
Chris is gonna join.
Alrighty. All right, well, while we're waiting on him, I'm going to go refill my water bottle. Ooh. That actually looks really good. I can see that working really well with, like, broccoli or even Brussels sprouts.
Hell no.
I'm a veggie, okay? I like my vegetables.
You mention that again, I'll make you a real-life vegetable.
Please, no. And yeah, dear, and I know exactly why you're laughing. That's why I said, please, no. All right, be right back.
Up, you sexy bitches.
Sup?
Mama's daddy.
Chris, I am streaming, just so you know, to a grand total of 3 people right now.
Yay. Pornhub is welcome. No, I'm just kidding. I'll play like 1 or 2 rounds. I got some chick coming over.
Some chick or the chick that's always over there?
No, different one.
Dawn's refilling her water bottle, so.
Done with fucking coffee. Gonna be awake at 3:30.
Oof.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a motel for Missouri. It's gonna fucking be like 170 something tonight.
By the way, hi Chris.
Why are you going to Missouri?
Hi, Dawn.
Sorry, from
Oh.
See my mom and see Logan.
When are you coming? The 25th, right?
Friday,
that's right.
So glad I did not buy Cold War. So fucking glad.
Man, you both. Well, Cold War fucking sucked.
Well, at the same time, it is in beta, guys.
Well, it's in beta. 100%, then I won't buy it.
It's not even in beta, it's in alpha. So you gotta remember that with the alpha thing, they weren't concerned about the graphics. It was only, a server stress test of the mechanics of the game.
Yeah, the mechanics suck cock.
Did you not play Black Ops?
No, I did. But my point is, it's exactly like the old Black Ops, Advanced Warfare, Black Ops 2, everything else. It's like we're back in that time. It shouldn't be.
Well, at the same time, you gotta take into account any Call of Duty, Black Ops, Modern Warfare. It's basically FIFA under a different name tag.
Battle Royale. Mark a drop point,
where are
you
going, Chris?
You'll lead them in. Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Anyone need this?
Alright.
I don't know why I was doing that. Now I was just picking all over the place.
You're just trying to get lucky.
Right?
Try to land on the spot. Land on the spot.
Oh, fuck off, dude.
Over here. Never mind.
You wanna fight, bitch?
Hostile dropping into the area. What? Alright, lads, let's get it done.
Broke his shield.
Well, go, they got bitch. It.
Messed some dude up.
Oh, what the fuck? Fuck you. Fuck the mother.
I beat him off, though. I don't give.
Oh, I thought that was Don or somebody. Logan, right side, his spawn.
You can always have a go at these bars while you're waiting. Give them some choice words or smash their mugs with a well-placed stun.
Thanks, Cecil.
Yep.
I appreciate it.
Off. Get yourself sorted, you're up next.
What's in that building right
you
there?
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here.
I'm like the building right
there. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Shit.
We're sending you back to base.
Chris, across the way from you, to the right.
Fuck. What? There's one more in there.
Two.
Oh, yeah. I was taking three people. I don't know why.
Oh, you wanna play that battle? I downed one of them, Don.
Pressing in from other side, good shit. Alright, mark one up, babe.
Aid station marked.
Logan, I did tell you that I killed the guy who killed you, right?
No.
Yeah.
Here, Logan.
Hey, I'm moving this way. Regard my map.
Logan, why didn't you buy a loadout?
That's what I put it down there
I
for.
I wasn't even fucking thinking about it, dude. I'm sorry. I'll go die now.
No, you're fine.
Bring the UAV overhead.
Oh.
No armor, right here, relocating.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Oh, no. Fuck. Oh, shit. I got lit the fuck up.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so did
I.
Enough.
Don't worry.
Why is it not doing it?
It's alright.
They're damn sure moving up.
Cecil.
Hey, they're right, they're right, that's on shield.
God damn, no.
I got him.
Is that everyone or no?
No.
I think here he comes. Right, that's just gone.
Custom Kilo M4 or custom Kilo and MP7 here.
Logan, make yourself useful. Buy a fucking munitions.
Or plates, because I mean we're kind of, you know, hurting a bit.
Need ammunition. Just buy regular plates. I'll just give
with
you
what money
the,
I gave that to Logan
left.
To buy a loadout.
Here's where you at,
I'm giving him shit right
I
now.
I gave her plates.
Now, where's that last guy at?
I don't think that he was with them.
He might be on that mountain.
Either that or he fucked off as soon as everyone else died.
Objective updated. Secure that position.
I mean, we did just kind of fuck his team up. Really? I couldn't hop that.
Oh, on top of that.
I've got one, is all I've got.
Oh, here, baby, hold on.
Because I'm gonna leave myself with one plate.
Oh, where are you going?
Where are you going?
Loadout.
Relocated the same zone.
Helicopter.
People landing on loadout. Do not approach. I have a cluster strike.
All right. They're
Never
leaving.
Mind.
Watch for
there's one guy.
Explosives on the loadout.
We're clear.
Okay.
That dude's. They booked it the fuck out.
I think it was only the one. Remember, baby, how do I switch between throwing knives and heartbeat?
Right directional.
That makes me swing my knife.
Left directional, then.
Go in here.
Oh. Ah.
Never mind.
It's one of the directionals. It should be marked there by it.
R1.
Oh, there it went. Up. Up and down.
We're in the safe zone. Get ready for incoming.
No one's been here. This has not been looted.
People's landing.
Heading this way. I see one!
There's people over that way, too.
People on me.
Yeah, they're on me and Chris.
They're at police station.
good, Chris?
Yeah. Logan, I think they're in that building. Oh, they're in the back of your building, Logan.
That's just me, Chris.
Approach, I think.
Wait, what?
There you go.
Be advised, enemy team is tracking your location.
I've seen one of them.
I'm being shot at from police station.
Allied cluster strike inbound.
Looking at police station, I don't see anyone.
Up the hill slightly from it.
Dumb bitch.
I need AR ammo
something. I got AR ammo for you.
I need sniper ammo.
Jailbreak. All prisoners are being released.
Oh,
get ready.
There's a sniper for you, dear.
Guys, hold on. I'm getting fucked up over here.
What the fuck are you doing the fuck down there?
I went to get my shit that I killed the guy from. Now they're just shooting at me. Fucking asshole.
Chris, I hopped up here. Where'd you...
They're on the fucking dam.
He fucking shot me two goddamn times. There's your ammo.
Heading out. Buy station identified.
Ooh, they tried for me.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound.
All right.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Chris, I can't even find your body.
Oh, Cecil, you should have told me. I didn't even realize. Oh, Chris was dead. My bad. Yo, somebody dropped their money. I'll go down and buy him.
Oh, shit, hon. My bad. I was on sniper ammo still.
My body.
Careful.
Is...
Yeah, they're
if
fucking.
If you would. It's on the cliff. Yeah, it's right there. Yeah, it's on your left side. That's all my shit. I have money there sitting also.
Okay, I see you.
Safe. You lost the enemy trackers.
I don't even see them up there anymore because they're on that ledge on the dam.
They were just there. I shot at them, so they're being fucked towards.
Did you guys break glass?
No.
No.
Got gas moving in.
Right here by the house.
Yeah, they're breaking in.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, shit. Thank you. Alright, we should probably get that vehicle and get.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck. They're over by the shed, two of them.
There's three of them. Nope, there's three.
Oh, I'd only seen two.
Two at shed, one at red car.
The gulag. They'll fight
moving
for a chance
mid
to
now.
Chris, can you get your shit?
Bullshit, my dude!
I can
Chris,
grab
land down
it,
here
but...
on me. Land down here on me. Land down here All on right. me. Drop your money.
I'm waiting on an opponent. Got a minute.
Cecil, tell me where they're at.
They are right in that area.
Say, Chris, come up here, come up here, come up here. That's a guy that I killed. I forgot about him.
Oh, prepare to fight.
Cecil, there's guns down here for you as well. Where Chris is at.
Got guns for days. How the hell did you get over there?
I very carefully walked along that edge.
Okay. I got it.
Nice, Don.
Thank you. He said, oh, what kind of gun is that? It's like, same one you had, Furtive. I just was smart.
I just killed somebody. Oh, hello.
Where do I turn at to get where you're going?
Where do I go?
Ooh, almost.
Do you all want me to land me? Oh, shit.
Die, fuck! I got one of the teammates like, down.
Fuck, they're shooting at me out of the air.
I'm being glassed!
Oh,
I got sniped, I got sniped.
There's a guy that's down.
So did I. Fuck.
What, over here?
Well.
Then there's another one right up here.
Shit. I couldn't do nothing about that.
I had 8 kills. Yeehaw.
That death right there was on Logan.
What do you mean?
Oh, I'm up to 4.
Oh, there's a guy down.
Viewers. Hello, viewers.
I'm just giving you shit, Logan. You should know this by now. Bit,
well, when I ran up there, there was a guy sitting there by a tree. He didn't even hear me. I was staring at him. Like, I was right on his back. I could have finish moved him.
I lost a viewer. Bye bye, viewer.
Bye bye, fucker.
Bye bye, motherfucker. I'm mad, motherfucker. What?
Oh no, I got killed.
You killed Kenny, you bastard.
Kenny's standing in the afterlife. What the fuck is this?
Look at that fucking score, you fucking fat ass!
Settle down there, Elmo.
Faku, 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 faku.
Suck my dick, bitch!
Alright, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
so right, much. Soldier, get
mark
ready.
A drop point for your team.
Cecil, just know that I hate you.
Regard my left.
We're gonna be, we're gonna try.
Yep.
Ever since you fucking found those fucking cars, you're like, oh my god, fuck.
Find the what?
Cards and
stadium cards.
We found two of them, like, three or four times, maybe just three, and Cecil was fucking obsessed.
Clear to engage all targets.
Only been here like a few times. There is enemies here.
At stadium, there's always enemies here.
Well, I haven't gone here a lot. I didn't know if this is still hot zone or not.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Big time.
Yeah, this is Warzone's tilted.
That's what we're looking for the cards for.
Yeah, you find all three cards, it gives you the access code. Don, come to me. Drop your money. Chris?
Make it rain, make it rain.
Chris, jump out the window when you find one. Meet me at the buy station. Please.
Yeah, baby, I'm not seeing them.
Yeah, neither am I.
Loadout drop inbound. Just inbound.
Where did you guys drop a loadout?
In the buy station. If you're happy and you know it, choke your fucking chicken. Or if you're sad, choke your chicken, it'll release dopamine.
Yeah. Our team's in a safe zone.
Wanna get high?
I ain't found a single fucking card.
Neither have I.
Neither have I.
I don't know how to look for them, so.
They're just on the ground.
Like red access.
Yeah.
Except they're blue.
Guys, I have fucking people here.
I'll check the basement.
already checked parking garage. Logan, I'm coming to you.
I'm going up on the third floor via cable.
I'm heading loadout.
They just popped the loadout. Hey, do not go. Do not come over here. I'm gonna kill them all.
Enemy,
they don't know I'm here.
Overhead.
I have self-revive, bitch.
Setting explosive.
Hell yeah, Chris.
Oh, he has no shield. The one right below you.
Oh my god.
Target right here.
I should have stayed up there. God damn it.
Why didn't you tell me that before I dropped?
Surviving earns them redeployment.
Because my shotgun didn't go off. Like, he shot me enough to where it didn't release my bullets. If so, there would only have been one left.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here.
Sort up with the fucking ride tech. Oh, I'm lagging. Wow.
Don just like, I'm alive and winning.
A bit.
Good shit, Chris.
I quickscoped the shit out of that guy. I'm gonna go wreck these motherfuckers.
Me too. I'm
just gonna grab my guns,